Hi guys, I know it's been a while, but today I'm going to be doing some horror on my new character. You can't beat me, he's level 2.
Greetings.
Let's do this! Hey, it's me, Goku!
All right, you want to know what it means to be a part of the Time Patrol? Well, listen up and listen good. Let's start with the basics. Activate that trusty scouter of yours, if you would. See all those items lying around? Well, pick them up!
So this is like this kind of thing, and it helps you scan from a far distance. It also helps you see enemies.
Nice. That seems to be all of them. Now, let's head over to the next area. First things first, you'll need to use that gate. How's it work, you ask? I simply lock on and approach it. Bon voyage! Made it in one piece. I'm a happy Kai. Your scouter can be used to zero in on friends. Take a gander at it, would ya?
Yeah, like I said, it can do like friends.
What in tarnation? He's out for the count. But that's okay. You can help him. Remember, when you're down and out, use assists to provide your friends with backup.
If you've never played Dragon Ball before, he's not. He's actually.
Man, I got my clock cleaned.
It's time for a counterattack.
I needed that. Hold on. Something's headed this way. Something bad.
Ha! Ha!
No, I'm sensing something else.
Your scouter can reveal hidden enemies. Why not give it a whirl?
Sorry, I'm going so slow. My stamina is down to 105.
Vegeta?
Good job, kid. You really cleaned house.
Something else is closing in. Hold on. Isn't this...
Krillin, my man! I see somebody's falling out of shape.
Oh, is that a challenge, Wolf Boy?
Well, it has been a while since we sparred. That doesn't mean I'm holding back.
Talk about good timing. Why don't you jump in there with them too?
Hey, Yamcha! In the mood for a fight? No holding back?
Why not? I've been training a lot lately. You should probably hold back though. You know, just a bit.
Yeah!
All right, not too shabby. Why don't you mosey on back my way?
And Z means I got the best score. Sorry, I know I'm taking it, but I'm just reading the writing.
Greetings.
The next one is, I deal the same business. Doesn't make sense.
Have you said your prayers?
Let's do this! Good! You're doing great!
That's right, Kakarot. You're my only brother, and I had hoped you would understand. Well, do you, Kakarot?
I understand you're a creep who's bent on destroying Earth, and that's why I'm gonna stop you.
You have no idea who this is. But once you do, you'll regret this.
Let's go, Kakarot! We'll end things!
Come on, Vegeta! Doesn't look like I should hold back here.
Took too much damage.
Ouch! I didn't think you'd be this strong. Are you
okay? Prepare to face the might of the Saiyan race?
Vegeta! You'll soon regret underestimating me!
Then hurry up and come at me. No need to hold back.
Playtime is over! I'll destroy you in an instant! This has got to be a joke! I'm being pressured!
I'll train you!
Please! Go easy on me, Dad!
Darn it!
Okay, that's
Greetings.
I think I should pick someone different instead of Gorky. I think so. I don't think Gohan because his magic fights his power so low.
Why not? This should be good.
I just picked randomly.
Better be of some use.
All right then, I'm not gonna be holding back.
Are you ready?
Here I go.
Not bad, but the real battle has just begun. Hey Tien, it's a recreation of the world tournament, but this time I'll win.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
I should have been cool.
I'm not going down. I'm used to this kind of pressure.
Damn it. I can't keep up in this battle!
Pretty strong. No. This just means I'm still weak.
What the hell?
By the way, Tien, how are things with Lunch?
Don't ask me about her. It's complicated.
Good! Be sure you finish them off!
Not bad. But not for much longer.
I went through Mr. Piccolo's training. I won't lose that easily.
All right. Show me that hidden power of yours.
Gohan, your hidden power must be pretty incredible. How about you give me a sample of it?
Yes! I'll try my best!
Who are you? What do you want from me?
You have a lot of spirit!
The reason I picked this is because
took too much damage.
Mr. Piccolo! I just can't.
The first missions are easy, but like when you get like fan game, they get like harder. I mean, you've got the DLC, there is this really hard part.
Greetings.
Let's do this!
Have you said your prayers?
Good! You're doing great!
What an attack!
That was close. I thought I was done for.
Hey, Yamcha! In the mood for a fight? No holding back?
Why not? I've been training a lot lately. You should probably hold back, though. You know, just a bit.
Just watch. I'm not going down without a fight!
Damn it! I can't keep up in this battle! What the hell?
He's strong. No. This just means I'm still weak.
What power? If this keeps up, I'm not gonna last!
Is this the end?
Hey, not bad!
Not looking good here.
Here I come! That was close!
A child of a Saiyan and an Earthling is strong, right? Show me!
We'll defeat you! So strong! But I won't lose!
Brat! What a bother!
I went through Mr. Piccolo's training. I won't lose that easily.
All right. Show me that hidden power of yours.
You just keep getting stronger, don't you, Piccolo? Let's see how strong, huh?
Yeah!
Look who's talking. Fine, we can fight, but I won't go down so easily. With your power, you can't possibly beat me. I don't know about that. I won't go easy on you. Oh, surprising. You're a lot stronger than I expected. It seems my power wasn't needed.
Sorry to bother your battle, but I'm here to put an end to it. All right, let's get this going. You're pretty good. That was one heck of a move.
Let's go, Kakarot. We'll end things.
Come on, Vegeta.
What happened?
I'm sorry,
this opponent isn't so ordinary.
Get a hold of yourself! This isn't a battle you can win easily! Doesn't look like I should hold back here.
Darn it! My turn!
think you'd be this strong.
Darn it!
I think this is the last tower.
Wow! You really are strong!
Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Like and subscribe. And I will be putting more videos up as soon as possible. Bye.